Hi, I am once again at the campus of my university, so excuse me in advance for the background noise. Right now it is a tramway passing. Anyway, I am back to my idea of monetary systems connected to the energy sector and connected to the transfer of capital observable in the energy sector, precisely in the energy business. I am trying to formalize, to coin up a model for expressing the border conditions for monetizing that transfer of capital. Anyway, you can read more on my blog today.